Hello and welcome to question number 86 of Daily Dose Gmat. Let's have a look at the question. If x and y are positive integers, which of the following cannot be the greatest common divisor of 35x and 20y? Be careful of these kind of question stems. Cannot be something. Always the better option is to eliminate the four options and reach the correct one. So he's asking me to find out the greatest common divisor of 35x and 20y. Let's take out the maximum number common before putting into x and y. Clearly, I can take out a 5 common and I'm left with 7x and 4y. Now I need to see what maximum can be taken out from 7x and 4y. Can the HCF be 5? Of course, yes. If x and y becomes co-primes to each other and to 4 and 7. For example, if x becomes 3 and y becomes 2, this turns out to be 21 and this turns out to be 8. Of course, the maximum common factor is going to be 5 in this particular scenario because x and y are co-primes and nothing can be taken out more because 3 is not there in 4 and 2 is not there in 7. So this cannot be the answer. Gone. Okay. Second option, 5 into x minus y. Now this particular option is difficult to eliminate, but we have already seen that 5 can be the highest common factor. So if I make this x minus y 1, then again I'll have 5 as the common factor. And when you can make x minus y 1? When they are consecutive integers. And look at here, 3 and 2. Here x minus y also satisfy 1. So, of course, the HCF can be 5 into x minus y when x is 3 and y is 2. You can discard this option also. Coming to 20x. Now you have 5 taken out already from 35x and 20y. You are left with 7x and 4y. You need to take out 4x more in order to make 5 20x. So this y has to be written in the form of kx. If you write down y in the form of kx for some integer k, you can take out x common. I have 5x out and I have 7 over here and 4k over here. Now I need to take 4 more out. Can I take a 4 more out? No, not of course. Why? Because 7 does not have a 4 in it. Further, there cannot be any 4 which can come out of this 7 and 4k because 7 will not be divided by 4. Clearly, this can never be the greatest common divisor. Now, let's move on to D and E and eliminate those options to be sure of option C. 20y. So already we have taken 5 common, you are left with 7x and 4y. Now the idea is to take out 4y more common to make 5 to 20y. So if I turn out x to be ky, I have a 5y outside, I have a 7k and a 4. I need another 4. If k turns out to be 4, of course I can take 4 further out and we have the answer as 20y. So this is possible, cut down this also. Last one, 35x. So you have already taken 5 out, you have a 7x and 4y. You need to make it 35x. Now, let's write down y as kx in order to take a x out. Now this becomes 5x. I have a 7 and a 4k. If k turns out to be 7, I can take another 7 out, making this 35x. So if k turns out to be 7x, of course, you will have the HCF of 35y. Hope you got the concept. This is also not the answer. The answer is clearly 20x because once you take the x out by keeping y as kx, you'll be left as 7 and 4k. No other 4 can be taken out from 7. Clearly, the answer is Calcutta. This is a difficult question. If you got it, perfect. If not, I would recommend go back, play the video slowly. Gmat ask you questions over this concept. HCF, LCM. Stay tuned for more such difficult questions yet to come. Don't forget to subscribe us. Take care and bye-bye. Mission MBA, a place where learning is fun and absolutely affordable.